because we are in the lovely, lovely city of Wayrest in the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall. And yeah, this is about the next video, or rather, attaining the next rank of whatever the Knight's Guild has to offer us. Now, I have been thinking about it a little, and I don't exactly like the fact that we can just go and make a saver. Yeah, I don't exactly like the fact of how killing so many of the orcs, especially in light of the evidence that we received in the previous video in, you know, which quest was that? Minasera's letters? Yeah. So, I mean, the orc genocide combined with, you know, how these quests just keep sending us to kill orcs. I don't really like that, so I'm wondering whether or not I want to continue doing this. I mean, my warrior playthrough is the only one I can do this in. I mean, the Knight skills quests. But at the same time, I am developing sort of a soft spot for the orcs at this point in time. So, yeah. Anyway, let's get a quest from him. Welcome, Grimfangs. My name is Albictor Buckingcroft. The Order has just been told of a crazed orc mercenary that needs to be stopped. Are you willing to take up this quest? Of course, again and all. Very well. In the dark pit not too far away, a cursed place called the Stronghold of Greencroft, an orc warlord named Gerwakis has been conspiring with a group of renegade mages, even worse than the necromancers, to destroy the Wayrest. Perhaps he feels that he was wronged by the king. Perhaps it is merely the unreasoning hate that orcs often exhibit towards humans. Well, I don't know about that. I mean, it's not unreasonable. sorry about that. I mean, you guys have been procedurally killing them off, so the important thing is that he must be stopped. I mean, if anything is unreasoning, it's the hate against the orcs, to be honest. I mean, one of the nobles just told me to clear out a temple of an orc shaman because they were doing some sort of ritual in there. Doesn't seem very reasonable, if you ask me. Before his blind fury and the magic of the mages had truly disastrous results. Stop him, Grimfangs, any way you can. If you have not returned with the situation remedied in 15 days, if it isn't too late, we knights will do the job ourselves. Pray, do not let it come to that. I'm a part of the Knights of the Rose. What do you mean we knights will do the job ourselves? I'm a keeper here. God damn it. What are you? Yeah, I can't exactly go there and do that. But it's another awkward quest. Let's look at another one. The orc lives in a hole called the Stronghold of Greencroft. I'm supposing that is the greatest. Yes, I do. Travel time 3 days. Okay. And I actually got an ebony axe for myself. I'm just gonna go in. Wait, not here. Near the dungeon entrance is where I want to do that. Saving, I mean. So, I'm assuming it could have been in here. The entrance is not here. The dungeons in this game always make me nervous, to be honest. We're not here either. Is that it? Or is that it? I can't tell. Ah, this must be it then. Also, I hope. Yeah, this is dungeon. Two paths that I can see right off the bat, and this layout seems familiar, to be honest, but it's probably just this one singular layout. That's alright. since I see a two door there. Oh, immediately we change levels. And we're greeted by a damn skeleton. Now, I got an adamantium axe. Of course, I'll use it. Or rather, equip this. Castle Bidane. Now, I asked some people over on Reddit as to what these. Is that a mummy? Yes, yes it is. Hi, mummy. Strange, I have this holy symbol on you. Strange indeed. So, I asked some people over on Reddit as to what these maps are for, and turns out they are mostly for independent exploration. I was thinking there's like a hidden door here. Spell effect field? Okay. Do I want to use the shirt? I mean, it'll still lose its uses if I keep doing that. But, really? Guess I'll just bash it open. Took a while for it to open, didn't it? This is loot here, nothing of interest. Sometimes I feel like I should probably do like a breathless search of this entire, you know, of these dungeons, but doing so is a little exhaustive. I mean, yeah, might as well do the point to save. These dungeons sort of make me nervous because of how, you know, they tend to be like these wide, crawling things. Hi, mummy. Bye, mummy. And since I've become that eager and I don't need to pay these people for any of my travels, I have just been pretty much getting all my gold converted into letters of credit. So that way, I don't need to burden myself with all the currency that I'm carrying. Oh, hi, mummy. How did you not see me? That mummy hit hard. And it was carrying the statue. I wonder if these are the rituals that turned them into the undead. And that is a dead end. Thankfully. I do not like the sound of that, whatever that is. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and see it here. There's a road up there, there's a road here. I actually keep forgetting to mark the places that I've been to. Let's go here first. I was trying to peek into the log, but I guess that's not a possibility. Ah, it's a wraith. Can you die, please? Thank you. My god. Son, who hit me that hard? Was it the wraith? Why did I get down so bad all of a sudden? And just as a reminder to myself, wraiths do have loot. Wait, I can probably. Yeah. Should I? Oh, this over here. Good to know. Good, 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 good. No enemies here. Although what I'm looking for is an Orc Mercenary right now. Should I save here? I mean, yeah, why not? I'll just go ahead and update that save. I've been keeping a little paranoid about saving the game, you know, ever since the past few dungeons because, well, they've been rough. This dungeon was described to be rather rough in this pretty much the same fashion that the dungeon before it was rather rough. Not the dungeon before it, but rather our last Knight's Club, Knight's Guild, Knight's Hall. Okay, so I hope I wouldn't have to bash this door. Of course I do. And it has nothing. Nothing at all. Good to know. So this area is clear. I'll go this way now. So yeah, that dungeon is brutal with all the enemies. Wait, that is a ghost or a wraith of sorts. Of course, ghosts do not have treasures. They do? What? I guess sometimes they do have treasures. But I don't know what happened to me there, but something happened. I think I've been affected by frost. Luckily, I don't think I have magic. I use magic for the frost rates affect me. I just remember that I might as well equip this. Yeah, for luck. Literally bracelets of luck. That's all it is. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and update this account again. And I'm gonna leave a drop in here. Do. Ah, a wraith. I mean, I would not have seen you had you not announced yourself like that. That's gonna fetch some money. I mean, they put better stuff with that, but that is gonna fetch some money. Sometimes I feel like whenever I'm looting boxes, I suddenly turn into a mercenary of sorts. In it for the money and nothing else. These guys hit hard. Can I rest here? I suppose I can. Backstabbing, axe, and stealth. That is nice. I will go ahead and update this save instead. Just in case I'm walking into something. I'll get back to you. I'll go here first. The unicorn horn. I don't know how much that would have fetched, but I am too lazy to bother going and checking that. If only I had the ability to write on maps, I would have loved to do that. Now, this is one area where I sort of want to. Yeah, I'll revisit this area later. Let's pick you up. And let's put you on the ground here. I tend to leave areas like those for later, like with pits and stuff. Go down. Pits and stuff and elevators. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this reminds me of that place that Sanders understood. I did not like that place. Similar module, to be honest. Very similar module. Now, which way do we want to go? Shall we go this way? Shall we go that way? That way is probably going to lead somewhere, but not always. Not always. Let's try going there. I mean, I think all of these pieces are going to lead somewhere. But yeah, let's go down these pieces. Let's see where they go. Let's see what they have to offer. I'll come back to you. There does not seem to be anything here except for just this random box. Okay. Is that the Orc Lord? Why am I unable to hit you? Of course, what I would like to use right now is a potion free action that I very recently bought from. Yes, thank you. Now, at this point, I would also like to use a potion of heal through because I don't want to go fight that monster without any healing whatsoever. Come here, sir. I have slain the Valhalla. Orc Warlord. Yeah. Orcish Rite Baltron, come on, let's go. Let us go. That is amazing loot. Amazing loot right there. Well, I guess I'm not done with this. Okay, let's I'm just gonna save the I saved the game in the emergency slot. A little foolish of me, but it's okay, I'll interchange the save slots for now. Let me go ahead and do this as well. Yeah, let's head back. We actually got super lucky in this instance. And we gave them down here. Heading back this way. And we came from here. Now, where did we come from? Did we go in there at all? Yeah, I think we did. It was like a dead end. Yes. So, the way forward is down. And yeah, there was nothing to the right. There's like only one way forward. And here we are! I wanna get the fuck out of here. Okay, let's go back. Wayrest. That is a pretty short raid. Yeah, if raids are like that, then I like them. Which is actually quite convenient for me, because I didn't really have much time today. So, I'm glad that I could more or less just get this over with in just, you know, one episode. In half an hour, less than half an hour actually. Because I've been playing the game for some I spent some time setting things up for myself. Okay, we need to get across this time now. I wish I could make the horse run faster. But I guess this is gonna have to do. So what I'm doing something experimental with this video to, you know, take care of the background noise. So, using Streamlabs OBS, and I'm trying to use this noise suppressor feature. Now, the setting that I filmed on is the higher quality setting, which is supposed to do wonders. And from the output that I could monitor on screen, it was, but I don't know how the final voice quality is going to sound. So, I'm keeping my fingers crossed that it actually sounds good. And yeah, let's hope for the best. For the best. Well done, Grimfangs. The orcs are moving out of the stronghold of Greencroft, so your mission must have been successful. You are truly a worthy member of our order. Really? I mean, the parameter of my mission being successful is the orcs moving out? Do you not trust my word? Am I not a keeper in the Knights of the Rose? Quest giver. Well, just playing some politics, you know. Just from this old chat. For meritorious service and unswerving loyalty to the ideas. To the ideals of the Knights of the Rose, you have been awarded the title of Knight Brother within the Order. I suppose my reputation did the job for me in this case. As a symbol of your fellow Knights' estimation, we have elected to present you with a new piece of armor. Congratulations, Knight Brother Grimfangs. That's pretty much all I wanted, actually, so I'll just get out over here and get a piece of armor from this guy. So this was a pretty short video. Of course you do. You have a very fine piece of armor for me, don't you? And what is this? +5 to armor rating. Let's go. This is actually a very fine piece of armor. It just makes my character look a little sad, but it is a very nice piece of armor. Yeah, I don't see any more cloaks. I think it's sold by cloaks. Either way. So yeah, let's go ahead and that was it for today's video, surprisingly. I mean, I thought it would be a much longer video, but apparently not. That was all there was to this. And yeah, thank you for tuning in, thank you for sticking around until the end, and thank you for watching. So when we come back next time, we'll be... I'm gonna record it right now, but yeah, just for the sake of this video, just for the sake, of the conclusion, when we come back, we will be targeting the Fighter's Guild quests until we rank up to the next rank, whatever that may be. I made it from Apprentice to Journeyman. I don't know what the next rank is. So, yeah, let's see what the Fighter's Guild has to offer us. Wait, did I find my vein? Of course I did. Order of the R. No, I need to go to the other side. Excuse me, go. Yeah, so, yeah, that's it. That's all for this video. Until next time, take care. Farewell, fellow Orphans.